Actually, it is a great privilege, and we are so delighted and remorseless for being in our Lori LGEA primary school today. The major reason, our major focus for being here today is to give a kind of sensitization program and a kind of charity outreach to the vulnerable student. I mean, the young chaps, the brilliant, intelligent, and resourceful kids here in Ilorin LGEA Primary School. Foundation. I must be sincere with you. This foundation has a lot in stock for the young kids out there, because we have the belief that giving charities to these young kids is a shared responsibility which every individual must take in order to at least unleash their potential. We are still coming up with a very immense program, such as paying scholarship, giving out school bags, shoes to different students in different schools in Ilorin Metropolis, and probably in the nearest future we extend our tentacles to different states.
Why are you here?
We are here to extend our sensitization and charity outreach to the kids of Ilorin LGEA Primary School. Thank you. We paid the school fees of 15 pupils in Ilorin LGEA Primary School. Also, we give them some writing materials such as books, pencils, and pens, which is biro.
We are going to have
you very much. They are many. First and foremost, we give every glory to Almighty God who gave us this opportunity to start from beginning and get it to the level we are. And more so, I will use this medium opportunity to appreciate the management, both teaching and non-teaching staff of this great school, Ilorin LGEA Primary School. Also, our brain behind what we are doing, or let me say our partners in progress, Pastor Baron and Pastor Chris, and all others, my Uraola, Unique, Mr. Toby, Mr. Yekin, Mr. M. Buhari, and so on like that. We appreciate you all. God will continue to be with you, and God bless you all.
My name is Abdullah Oba Abdullah. We thank NextGen Kidz Foundation for paying our school fees and giving us some items. We thank them. God bless them.
My name is Ayuba Bedo. Thanks NextGen Kidz Foundation. God bless.